Welcome. If you have been experiencing spiritual chills on your journey, then this video is for you. Spiritual chills defines when you get goosebumps from positive outside or internal stimuli, which could be memories, compliments, inspiring music, movies, a loved one, time with friends, praying, praising God, meditation, receiving a confirmation, feeling motivated to strive, gratefulness, and most importantly, feel a cold or hot euphoric / blissful wave flowing underneath your skin. This euphoric wave can be learned to be brought up on demand consciously for long durations without the physical reaction of goosebumps and can give one the ability to do incredible feats with it. This video will be about why does getting spiritual chills at times can feel revitalizing, almost like it's energy. First off, you need to understand that your spirit has a basis of energy that comes from your parents. This source of energy doesn't depend on anything and will always be there helping you to be alive. Then, on top of that base of energy, depending on the ways you live, physical activities, retention, cold showers, meditation, praying, the foods you eat, the way you breathe, your emotional states and state of mind, you have the opportunity to add to your original source of energy. The newly added energy is the first one to be used and replenished every day, but on rare occasions, you do use the real base of energy from your spirit. For example, when fasting, spirit projecting, psychic activities, and doing anything that uses your original source of energy. This compiled energy source can be compared to a tank of water that you always cautiously use it until learning how to maximize its usage, which would be you consciously giving yourself spiritual chills. Now, to grasp how when the unconscious or conscious activation of getting spiritual chill revitalizes you, you need to understand that when this accumulation of natural energy from many different ways and sources is brought up and effectively sent to parts of your physical body that were lacking with it or that were activated through it, for example, your heart area, you will then be able to feel it energizing you. In return, since it is a sort of energy that can satisfy you, you will feel its healing, euphoric, blissful, and revitalizing effects. Understanding this can help you see the importance of being able to feel it everywhere at once, or to consciously get it to go and appear everywhere on your physical body. So, to conclude, this energy is automatically used in the background to help you during your day. This means you won't really notice it until you hit the trigger and have it activate noticeable levels of it, ultimately causing your physical body to experience goosebumps or just allowing you to feel its healing and energizing wave traveling in your meridians. Thank you for watching this video and tune in next week for videos going more in depth on what you can do, how to strengthen it, how to feel it, and much more on spiritual chills.